Hi guys, I'm Nora Bergman. I'm a certified practice advisor with Atticus, and I've just written a book called 50 Lessons for Lawyers. Earn more, stress less, be awesome. And I had the opportunity this morning to speak to the New Jersey State Bar Association's Solo and Small Firm Conference. That is a mouthful, by the way. And I spoke to them this morning about marketing. And I want to share with you three things that I kind of think are takeaways from what I spoke about this morning. First of all, when I talk about marketing, I'm talking about actually building relationships. That's what we're talking about here. That's what Atticus focuses on. We help our clients become great referral marketers. So when you think about marketing, I want you to think about really building relationships that are real, genuine, and authentic. And from those relationships, you are going to develop some referral sources that will send you great clients. I'm guessing that a lot of you guys already know this and maybe are already doing this. The more that you do what you know, the more results you're going to see. Secondly, I would say, remember that everything you do is marketing. Everything. So from the way your phones are answered in your office, to how tidy your office is, yes, your office, to how clean your car is, to whether your shoes are shined, to whether you have tissues or gum wrappers or sandwich wrappers falling out of your purse, to how you're dressed. All of these things say something about you. All of these things market your practice. Everything you do is marketing, and everything that everyone in your firm does is also marketing. And third, I would say that if the word marketing makes you cringe a little and you think to yourself, I hate marketing, then my advice to you is to do what you love. Think of the things that you love to do, hobbies, sports, organizations, or areas that you're passionate about. Get involved and do what you love doing. If you engage and do what you love to do and are authentic and genuine and real, you will start to generate a tremendous amount of business for your practice. The trick is, you can't just know you have to do it, you have to do it. So if you hate marketing, do what you love.